We've all heard the term lost in translation. Sometimes it's easy to do that when you're reading the Gospels. Jesus was talking to Israel because Israel had a national identity. They were to be a nation that would carry the image of God. We live in a nation of individuals. We prize individual rights and individual freedom. Sometimes that's hard to translate, but we need to keep in mind that Jesus was dealing with a nation called to be a light to the world.